This video will demonstrate how to measure iron in drinking water using the US EPA Faravere method. This is a basic procedure overview and should not replace or overrule the instructions provided to you by your instrument manufacturer. In this test, the reagent converts the soluble and insoluble iron to soluble ferrous iron for measurement. Be sure to review the safety data sheets for the reagents and use the personal protective equipment that is recommended. Collect water samples in bottles that have been cleaned with 6 normal or 1:1 hydrochloric acid and rinsed with deionized water. If you only want to measure dissolved iron in the sample, filter your water immediately after collection. Samples can be acidified for later analysis and stored up to 6 months. Please refer to your method for instructions. Power on the instrument and select the appropriate program. Rinse the set of sample cells with deionized water and condition them with the sample water. Fill the cells to the mark with the sample water. Add the contents of 1 Faravere iron reagent powder pillow to the sample cell and swirl to mix. Any undissolved powder will not affect the accuracy of the test. Start a timer for 3 minutes of reaction time. An orange color will develop if iron is present in the sample water. If the sample contains visible rust, add 5 minutes to the total reaction time. In the meantime, clean the outside of the blank cell filled with the sample water and align it in the instrument as indicated by your manufacturer. Zero the instrument and remove the blank cell. Clean the outside of the sample cell containing the reagent, and when the timer expires, insert the cell and press read. Record the sample result in milligrams per liter of iron. To find more resources related to drinking water, or for information on our water operator training program, visit the Walkerton Clean Water Centre's website at wcwc.ca.